weather is keeping the pollutants in the valley. So I can just recommend, or what, just an idea to put the industry out of the city, maybe put the city as his industry on higher levels, surround the city. And just one imagination, what we discussed yesterday, just for your own image, what would happen if you stop all taxis and all microbuses? I think the streets are emptied and the pollution would be less, would be much better as before, but it's not feasible anyway. But it's just a game, just to play a little bit with the traffic, and it changes dramatically in a way.
Un modelo de calidad del aire es básicamente una herramienta matemática que permite predecir los contaminantes o el nivel de los contaminantes en la atmósfera. Entonces, si uno tiene esa capacidad, pues uno puede avisar a la gente con antelación, uno puede avisar a la ciudadanía, uno puede tomar una serie, digamos, de medidas que permitan disminuir la exposición, que permitan disminuir los problemas en salud que se suelen presentar por los contaminantes en el aire.